So again, this is where you'll have your experience will really start to become quite uneven. Times like this. Now that I've got people being stoned as much as they are, especially those fighters. ZZ is really holding on. That red mage is really doing well. He hasn't been killed. I don't know if he's... I'm sure he's been killed at some point, but not very long. He's way ahead of everybody else in experience. And so Stone still has the same thing about putting characters in the back of the line. They fixed it for poison, but they've left it in for stoning. Which I can understand more about. I can understand more of making it stick with the stone. Alright, we should just be two more battles. This battle and then one more. And we should be out of the Hall of Giants. Okay, so sorry I got the attack, but no stone. Alright, I'll try the Atlas Armlet on this round, because Soria's down. We're okay. Alright. And it looks like it is just going to be on himself. So let's see what it says when he uses the Atlas Armlet. Weapons stronger, I think, did it say? Did it say weapons stronger? Let's see if he gets 3 hits, 192. Okay, so I think it did cast temper, or possibly I think there's a nerfed form of temper. This one. Alright, there's hack, level 20. The red mage is again 5,500, and he's 1,300 away. Alright, so. Alright, this should be the last battle with these guys. Alright, and Soria did not get us turned to stone. Oof, 129 on the crit. 99 on the crit. And there's a stone. So actually, we might lose a fighter on this one. I'll use my Ice 2s. Hopefully this will take out the Soria, which should be close to death. Okay, yeah, the Soria is weak to ice. Giants don't really appear to be so weak to ice, but I needed to just get that Soria out of the way. Okay, yep, so there's him dead. There's no way to get that other fighter out of stone status, but that's alright, because with just one giant who's already been hit with a couple of Ice 2s, it should be just one or two rounds with both these guys attacking, and I will be able to revive that other fighter out of stone status. But then it'll just be a long, tedious walk all the way back to Melmond to get my ship. Okay, I wonder why he's in that third position. That's strange. Alright. Well, we're out of the Hall of Giants now. There's our exit. Oh, and no escape. I'm going to try to run from as many of these as I can, but no escape from this one, it looks like. I haven't used my dream staff yet. I should try the dream staff, see if I can put someone to sleep. See if I can get a multi-targeted sleep spell to hit on some of these bigger groups of enemies. Could have used that when I was fighting those pirates forever. Oh, he's stunned. Right, those hyenas have the nasty stun attack. Alright, so like I said, once I get out of the cave here, I'm going to be killing the stream. So if you you are watching now or if you did watch before, thank you very much for tuning in. All right, we're safe and we're out. So it might be next week before I can come back to this game, so hopefully I will do some leveling up before that, and we will handle the Earth Cave and its various challenges at that point. Cool, thank you very much, and we'll see you next time. Starting off, hopefully we will get to take on the Earth Cave today, and hopefully finish the Earth Cave. That's my hope anyway. Should be quite an interesting piece of adventuring. But I've done some leveling up between the stream and the last. You can see I've got up to level 24 and 25. 23 for the fighters, because I was doing fighting at the Peninsula of Power, and a lot of those monsters there have stoning and instant death effects that they were targeting my frontline fighters with disproportionately to my mages. I do need some more items, some more softs in particular, and I cannot remember if softs are available here, but so I have a little bit of shopping to do before I head back to the Earth Cave. Nope, no softs here. They might have them at that Melmon shop, so I am going to continue. Because Melmon does have an item shop now in this one, and I believe it does have everything I need. If not, then I'll have to head back to Elfland. I really hope I don't have to do that. But that's why my fighters are slightly underleveled, because they were the target of more of those stoning and instant death spells. More than my red mages were. Elfland, I really hope I don't have to do that in particular. Okay, here we go. Starting off. Hopefully we will get to take on the Earth Cave today, and hopefully finish the Earth Cave. That's my hope anyway. Should be quite an interesting piece of adventuring. But I've done some leveling up between between this stream and the last. You can see I've got up to level 24 and 25. 23 for fighters, because I was doing fighting at the Peninsula of Power, and a lot of those monsters there have stoning and instant death effects that they were targeting my frontline fighters with, disproportionately to my
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you.